Good morning, First Presbyterian Church of Visalia. It is so great to talk to you today because this evening my family and I will be in Visalia. And this has seemed so long in coming since my first interview in person with your pastor nominating committee back in late February. And to realize that today is the day that our home becomes Visalia, California, and our church family becomes a part of you is just an absolutely amazing thing. We are in Reno, Nevada, and we're in the hotel room. The stadium's just about ready to check out from it and get on the road and finish the journey. However, the landscape of our drive has changed significantly, and this picture shows you some of the mountains over Reno, Nevada, as well as the city. And yesterday, as we were driving, we had a lot of time to see mountain ranges throughout Wyoming and Nevada. We're going to see more mountain ranges today, but it reminds me of that verse from Psalm 121, verse 1, that says, "I look up at the mountains, and I ask the question, where does my help come from? It comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth." When I see these mountains, as the psalmist called the mountains back in his day when he wrote that psalm, we are reminded that our God, who has made the heavens and the earth and the mountains that soar above the seas, we serve a God who has the strength and the power to help us. To help us climb mountains, to help us overcome mountains, to help us conquer those mountainous challenges that we face in our lives. And so today, my encouragement to all of us is to look up to the mountain and consider where is it that our help comes from, and be reminded that the psalmist told us, our help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. Let us pray. Dear God, we come to you today, the glorious mountain maker that we get to appreciate all your wondrous works of beauty that scale up to the earthly heavens and that are still snow-packed even in July. And we are in awe of your great creative power. How I pray that that encourages each and every one of us today to trust in you, our Maker, the Maker of heaven and earth, the one who can supply the needed power and strength that we require to live our lives, to climb our mountains, to overcome the challenges that we face in this life that seem mountainous. Lord, I pray that we're trusting and relying on you today and forevermore, and that we are in awe of the mountains you made, and we are in awe of how you help us over the mountains we face. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Hey, church family, we look so forward to getting Visalia tonight. And we look forward to seeing some of you on Sunday morning at 8 a.m. and 9:30 for our prayer service there in the courtyard at First Presbyterian. God bless you all.